graduation, then school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation, there's 104 days of summer vacation to spend it.
Life maybe.
Building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey.
Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!